Hello, questers. Welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD Edition Ganon Mode. Oh, speaking of, silly me. Let's activate the silly man. Alright, Purple Hearts are go. We are here in the Goron Mines. And I forgot how to play for a moment. We get the iron boots, and that'll be very important. So, lots of nice fire everywhere. So because of everyone selling arrows, pretty much confirmed that we're getting a bow here. I'll use boots activate. It's time to run. Okay, I guess I'll use that to get back. That's new. Okay, run forward, make a break. Okay, so now, what is that thing? Hello. You like that? Because I liked it. You sluggy. Oh, you died quick. And we got a Roop. Which is good. I did spend a lot before. I see some other guys hanging on the ceiling. Slingshot doesn't do much. Hey, buddy. Hey. So, how far am I going to be running? Oh, I'm going to that. Okay. Can't run with those on. Oh boy. Oh, you got me. Oh! I took too long. Man, I'm almost dead from that one mistake. Sweet. Should have brought more milk. Game over, I might just go back and buy some. If. I'm so funny. I probably could have made it after I took the hit. But I do have to be careful though, because those guys will get the jump on me and I will die. So it's just those two, okay. Don't use your little fireball thing on me now. I don't know why I'm looking for hearts. Well, you never know, there might be a fairy. If I remember correctly, I get on this. An iron boot. Bam! Oh, I guess this is like now the real meat of the dungeon. And we're in here looking for the Goron's chieftain. Hello, giant thing. I know what it is, but I'm not going to spoil the fun. Got a bunch of boblins up there. Is Anything down there? Could I even get that chest yet? Yes, I can. Hey guys, what's going on? Oh, you're not dead. What is in you? Tell me your secrets! Oh, a key. Yeah, it's a good thing I came here first then. Realistically, I probably won't find a fairy till right before the boss door. In more modern Zeldas, that's usually where they go. Ooh, okay. A little closer comfort there. Drop to your knees, Locke. What do we got in here? Scaly lizards. Oh. Hey, when did I get healed? I'm missing something there. Oh, no, 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 I used... Ugh. Man, I'm a space case today. Forgot to use the milk. I have 4 lives. 4 hearts, but I can't lose any more. I forget that I can touch some enemies by walking up to them. In a lot of other games, even just walking into the enemy will make you take damage. Which doesn't always make sense. I mean, it's not like their entire body is hurting you if you rub up against them. But if they shoot fire or try to hit you, that would actually hurt you. So we're gonna pull this chain, assume we need the iron boots, bam! And we make a doorway. Hello? Oh, it's closing. Don't come out, don't come out. Oh! Come back, come back, come back. Come on, no, 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 no. Okay, I'll wait for them. Now! Go, 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 go! Oh, no! Okay, alright, I need a little more time. Grab it. Okay. I need a whole day. Can't get impatient now. Where are the other ones? Oh, that's it. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah! Okay, we're good. We're good. Now what? More of those funky tiles. What's up with that? Well, when in doubt, when you got water and you got iron boots, what do you get? You get drowning problems. Hey, a switch. Let's get it. It's not like we can do anything else. And up. These are indeed magnetic floors, which is really cool. I always like that puzzle design. I will come back through there later. That door. Hello. What's up, little, like, Goron? He's like a little volcano. Well, joke's on you. The four Goronaldos. Goromoto. So you get all the... You get the boss key from them. Okay. And we got here. We got the map. Excellente. And we get some more rupees. Just what I always wanted. Oh, I can't use sword in here. Okay. Give me milk, old man. If they didn't expect humans in here, why are there signs with handprints? Gorons don't really have human-like hands, do they? Well, maybe they do. Their hands isn't something you usually look at. Okay. Left or right? Both paths look awful. Oh, but I want to see if there's anything up here. Well, control's getting inverted. Okay. There we go. Nothing up here. Oh. I kind of just want to walk around him, but the camera is all wonky. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to fight him like this. Not feeling very confident in my not dying abilities. That was stressful. Now we're back in here, but now this time we're on top. Going up. Oh, great. I'm surrounded. It's like an upside down maze. I wonder if, can I just knock them off? I can't use any of my boomerang or whatnot. See, there's like a dead end up here. And I feel like they would put a chest up there. They did. Don't mind me, slugs. Just having a good old time walking upside down. Look at that workout. Work it, work it. Okay, and stop. Tell me your secrets, please be a bow. Oh. Oh! Oh, sweet, that healed us. I was sure rolling wouldn't work. Okay, there we go. See, if you keep holding the joystick down forward as you go up, if you don't let go, it'll keep that same motion. start going like backwards while you're holding forwards. But if you stop and then start holding it again, it'll like correct itself. It ain't perfect, but it'll do, pig. I'm taking the long way so I don't fight those monsters. Don't. Okay. Thank you for your small hitboxes. Walking on the rooftops, losing all my blood through my head. Link just passes out. They wouldn't really put a thing over here, would they? I mean, like, you could easily look at the map and see it's a dead end, so why would they put... Nothing. Nothing. Darn you, RPGs! Always tricking me into going to dead ends. Sometimes there's gist, sometimes there's not. I don't know, it's up is down, west is east. It's just like, let's just get this part over with. I do not like being upside down. Not to mention, like, he's keeping his arms up. That's pretty intense. Because if you were upside down like that, your natural feeling would be to like let your arms hang down. But he's just like keeping it all sturdy. No one messes with Roto. I wonder where I go next. Well, this game has its puzzles and exploration. It's kind of comforting going back to such a simplistic style when compared to like playing Hyper Light Drifter, which is enigmatic in every way. But it's okay, I'm really enjoying that Hyper Light Drifter playthrough. And pop. So, what do we got? Activate. Form of a giant crane magnet. I'll catch the next one. It's just going back to where I was before. And up. And down. You like that? That was some trick moves. I stab the other guy and then go back right at the last moment. Double stab. Stab wombo. Wombo stab combo. And whoop. Hello. Oh yeah. Go away, bat. Ah, couldn't lock onto him. Well, that's a hit I couldn't avoid. Wink, wink, hint, hint. Nothing. Okay. Actually, wait. On the map. Why is there more stuff over here? Oh, whoa, hey, don't even. Whatever, here's where I am now. Killing these tectites. Do 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 do. Okay, so I can get the switch up there. Let's get this chest. And what is it? Oh, it's a key! Going up. Anything else? Nope, just this. Okay. Get out of my way. Bicycle. Hello, boxes. Where am I going? Going back over there. Hoo-ah! Hoo-ah! It's a cool mechanic. Definitely gimmicky, but it's not always a bad thing. Alright, time to make a leap of faith. Well, now it's more obvious, but, you know. And, oh my gosh. That has to hurt. He's like, oh, please, player, just let go. Ah! That would also hurt, actually. That was a really big fall. Jeez, you are a champ in this game. Link, Roto, whoever you are a hero. Neat. Could I have just shot that with the slingshot? Probably not. Wait. No. Okay. Oh, hello guys. So you get back out. So we gotta go up here. Aren't these guys BMOs? I don't technically have to go up here. But I do have to go up here. Magnetized Magneton. And then they added Magzone. You know, speaking of Pokemon, I hope when the new game's coming out, Moon and Sun, that they add more evolutions to older Pokemon, like they did in Diamond and Pearl, without just giving them Mega Evolutions. Some Pokemon I like to still see evolve, like Tropius and stuff. Give Tropius an evolution, and then let that evolution mega evolve. You guys don't care if we talk about Pokemon, right? I like Pokemon. Gotta catch them all. Alright. Where do you take me? I gotta be getting to the mid-boss soon, I would think. Been in here for a little while. Oh, okay. Now I'm outside. And there's a bunch of guys shooting at me. Great. Surely they can't shoot me from this far. Nothing's this way. I see there's some stuff down there underneath the water. Watch it, guys. What's this way? I see a chest. Gotta get the chest. A key. Ooh. Oh, nope, nope, I'm sorry. Sorry. Run. Ah. Because it is hot. So where to now? Kind of just winging it at this point. Okay, I get it. Whee! Oh man. If this was real life, that would make me sick. Be greedy. Woo! That's how you feed the greed. What is in you now? Another Gorn Elder? Oh, yes it is. Who are you? Oh, this guy. He is in... Well, he's like growing moss. So we have a volcano guy and a little moss guy. Brudda. Gore Ebizo. The plight of our patriarch. Yes, I have. Take this, brudda. It's a Jamaican Goron, mon. I want this weapon. But I also want these rupees. Oh yeah. 10 rupees. I mean, I guess their hands are kinda normal, but those look like straight human hands, do they not? They're human hands. This guy's lying to me. They're all lying to me. They say they've never seen humans here. I say all they get are humans. Gorons are actually a myth. Let's do some wall walking.
Ideally,
I would have the camera follow you around when you did this, like Mario Galaxy. No matter where, upside down, west is east, where you were, the camera would follow you around the planet. I think it did that. There might have been some inverted instances, but not entirely. See, like this, they can do it. Whee! Up.
Mini boss you?
Yes, that appears to be the case. Oh boy. What do we got for me? Well, everyone is so surprised. He is ripped, and that's something. Is that blood on his armor? What the? Better be paint. Because if that's blood, that makes him all the more brutal. Oh, great. This is real safe. Okay, what's going on? Is this a throw match? Am I going to throw him over the edge? What's he doing? That might hurt me no matter what I do. Should I stab? Next me does that, I'll stab him. Of course he doesn't do it. Come on. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I need to be up against the wall and grab him. Okay. And wham! Okay, how'd that go? Now what's he gonna do? Okay. Grab and toss. Alright, we got this. Once you start doing something else, I got you down pat. Ah, crap. Okay. Alright. Okay. Gotta get closer. Was that it? He's got like an onion head. That's what you get for fighting on top of a magnet. By the way, how is... Oh, I guess they were just really strong. That's the plan. Oh, how convenient. Just let the lava rise in. Well, as long as it works. You're not such a bad guy when you're trying to kill me. Let's get this fabled hero's weapon. Da 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 da! You got the hero's bow, yay! You can shoot arrows and stuff. Right now I can carry 30 arrows. I see you, slug, and I raise you. Death. That's what I raised you. I didn't raise you to be a death. But you are a death. See, now I can do fancy things like this. And, swing! Well, after I miss the first shot, of course. Okay. That's good. We will, catch you guys on the next episode with more sweet bow action. Yeah, big. Not really. Later.